Hey guys, this is Francisca. Welcome back to my channel. And today I have received Sugar Howl that I just uploaded the video on. So the parcel has come really fast. And maybe tomorrow is Women's Day, so they just sent it over to me today itself. I just ordered a day back, and the delivery is really fast. So let's quickly see what all I have received. As you all know, I have showed you what all I have ordered. So I can't wait to open them. Okay, that was silly. See, I told you for just 1,100 this is worth it. Okay, I've just received it. Okay, and where do I start? Okay, I'll start with the complimentary products first. Okay, so this is the croc pouch that is the complimentary one. You get a croc pouch and a mini lipsticks. So this is a croc pouch and it is in the color tan brown. I think now it is not available. Now it is in black color, I feel. So the brown shade isn't available now, and this brown shade is really awesome. And in this, you remember the doodle package beginner's kit that I had ordered? So I'll show you guys that, because they have stuffed everything in this. Okay, let me start by showing you the doodle pouch. Okay, this is a little smaller pouch, but it's worth the money. So just like a very small pouch, just like this. It's like a oval shaped pouch. You can keep anything you want, and it comes handy when you're traveling. You can always use this. Okay, so I'm like a school kid now who's got all new things. Okay, so this is the sheet mask that I had taken. It was like I took two sheet masks. One was complimentary with the box, and the other I purchased. And so these are the two sheet masks. I haven't used them, so I'll use it and tell you guys about. Okay, so I never knew that I was on pause. The video has just started. I don't know, I've just said something. Okay. So this is the mini set, and look at the color. It's pink. Isn't this amazing? I love this box, girls. People who like boxes, you will love this. Order for the pink color, and it's really amazing. It's not like the bright pink, it's like the dark pink. Thank you, Sugar, for these beautiful products. And okay, so it comes in four shades. Let's see the first shade. It is Wine and Shine. By the way, Wine and Shine is my favorite lipstick, I can say. So I'll just swatch it little on my finger. Wine and Shine, it's little purplish. Swatch it on my hand. But maybe I can do it here. Okay, so this is like a purple shade. It is my best. I just love this shade. It is like purple. Let's see the second one. It is Brazen Resin. So it is a red shade. It's a reddish orange shade. Oh wow, this shade is also very nice. It would look very good on. Let's move on to the third one, and the third shade is Dawn Fawn. I'm really happy with the sugar products. I hope you all have ordered for it too. Okay, so this is a nude shade. So they haven't given me like complete reds or complete pinks. They have given me a mix of all the colors. Like this is the nudish pink shade. And the fourth mini lipstick is Pink Sync. I think this is like a pop of like a pop pink color. Okay, so it's like a baby pink color. Let me swatch it here. Okay, so this is little on the brighter side. Now you guys can see it clearly. Okay, so that was about the mini sets, and it's just amazing. So I'm just gonna place it properly in my box. I'm just loving this box. It's very cute. Okay. So now moving on to the products that are there in this remember the beginner's kit. So we'll see what are products are there in that doodle pouch. They have sent it in this. So the first mini product is a mini blush. Oops, that transparent thing fell off. So these are all the mini versions for the beginner's kit in the doodle pouch. And these are so pigmented, guys, if you can see. Just a light on my, these are like so pigmented. This is a blush Salmon. Okay, the shade is Salmon Superstar. It also has a magnetic closure to this, so it's like safe in there. Can you see the difference between this and this? So cute, right? Okay, so the next product is, okay, this is a Kajal Heavy Duty Black Magic. So I have ordered a mini. Remember, I had ordered a full size product, and this came with a box. So let's see the size. It looks full. So both are Black Magic. This is the Black Magic. Okay, let me open this as well. This is also Black Magic again. This is again Black Magic. Okay, I think both look like full size products, right? I thought they would give a mini version, but yes, they have given a full size product. I had to add one product of this because to make it more than 1,000 rupees, because I wanted the offer mini set and the crop pouch. So let me quickly, maybe I can go over my Kajal. Okay, it's like super black. Both of them are the same color. It's like really nice. It's like black, matte black. It's not matte black, it's little creamy. Let me just show. It has slight glitter onto it, if you can see it. It has slight glitter onto it. It's really nice. I love the Kajal. And thank you for giving me a full size product in the pouch. And the other minis are. This is Aubergine Queen, if I'm pronouncing it right. Okay, so moving on to the last two products in the beginner's kit. One is Aubergine Queen and the other is mascara. It is Uptown Curl Lengthening Mascara Black Beauty. So let's see first the mascara how it is. So these are the mini versions. If you like it, then you can go for the if you like it, you can go for the full size product. So the brush is not a lengthened brush. It's just little short. Actually, the wonders that a mascara makes, it's like can you see the difference between the left and the right eye? So this is a mini mascara. You can easily keep it in your clutch when you're traveling. Okay, let's see the Aubergine Queen lipstick. So this is not there in the mini set. Okay, this is a lovely color. It is like burnt orange. Oops, this is such a lovely color. Aubergine Queen. So I'm really happy with all the products, guys. Please go and I'll be uploading this video today so that you guys can see and buy today itself, because the offer, I guess it's from 4th to 7th. And thank you for watching my video. Stay tuned for more upcoming videos. Thank you.